Harry Potter, one of my favorite series of all time, but like in the Order of the Phoenix, when Dudley really started being a dick to him, if Harry Potter really started smoking weed and being more of a badass, I think it would have turned out better.
Do you have any idea how serious this is?